Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this test match between England and New Zealand. I'm Michael Slater, and alongside me today is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. We're almost ready to get things started here. There's a bit of cloud around, but I'd say we're set for a full day's play, though. Under these conditions, I think bowling first would be the option to take here.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close.
Time for the first ball.
Waiting. Yep.
That's four. Superb shot. Shot.
Wait.
Umpire signals no ball. Too expensive in that over. The right armour is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yep.
Nice shot, four runs.
Absolutely middled that. Nice shot, that one.
Yep. Wait.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Wait there.
Yep.
Keepers, keepers!
Waiting.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Great shot. Four.
Bowler's end.
And two runs added.
Yeah.
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot. Breakthrough there, cutting short an innings that looks set for big figures. He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Yep.
Well, he was smashed all over the park. A very expensive over. It'll be interesting to see if the captain sticks with him.
One over left in the innings. Plunk it to bowl it. So the new batsman is at the crease. Solid shot, goes for four.
Yep.
and they go through for one.
An appeal.
Two quick wickets, really putting the pressure on. A very important wicket, that one.
Taylor is getting ready to face the next ball.
Yep.
Oh, very nice there from Rashid. Plunkett completes a superb over.
I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots. Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Yep.
And he's off the mark.
Yep.
Nice save there. Not too bad from either side there. Bolt, the left arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yep,
catch it! Yes, keeper!
Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
Jennings has their first ball to face here.
Yes, catch it!
Perfect technique and placement.
No shot on offer for that one.
Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
Ends the over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yep.
And they get a single there. One run there.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Not able to connect there.
Yep, catch it.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
And through for one. Batsmen were kept quiet in that over. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect.
What a delivery, finds the edge.
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
Yes. Catch him!
Ah, nice shot. The team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.